6,000-pound tractor. Ready, Keith Griffith is back here in 15,000
trench.
Sled's starting to squeal. Hear it?
Yep.
He waited to him.
What do you got coming up next for Cardoff? Do you keep up to date with that?
No, I just looked on there.
Where you look, on the internet or
yeah,
you got a paper comic?
No, it's on the internet.
Okay.
Alrighty, good morning ladies and gentlemen. Welcome here to Westminster, Maryland in the Hot Wild Truck and Tractor Classic. We're going to start here.
Raise this front end up. Here you go. The one wheel.
Yep. Bicycle wheel.
Look what just pulled in, buddy. Look what you pulled in.
Yeah.
One, two, three of them. My dad's got three of them bad boys. Have to walk around a little later and let you take some pictures of them. Close up.
I'll get your picture, a side one, and then we'll load one back in the back of your truck.
Yeah, right. Uh-huh. Might get his front end in. That'd be far as we can go.
Well, we'll hook that truck and hook your, you got the fifth wheel on the back, and we'll hook up them real quick and just take the whole trailer and everything.
I think I may got to squat with all that weight. Three of them?
No, as long as we get one, we're good.
There you go.
He's done. He started picking the front end up a little bit. That was it.
Hey, running right. It was.
Oh, he's afraid to hurt it.
Yeah, it was going to cut up. He wouldn't have got full bore out anyway. That way it was running. What's the 2 and the 250 mark? Raise up side that time. They put more weight in the front.
All right, coming off the line, Mr. Chris Horner, 1953, one off.
All right, that's him.
Guys, they were talking to him. Probably anybody can hear him.
Well, he didn't turn it up this time. He picked the wrong gear. He must not did this before. You can't pull a plow like that in that gear.
turn the dot.
I think you got a wrong gear.
Yeah.
We got the wrong damn gear. We got that. Oh.
He fixed that. He just switched gears.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of them can do that. A lot of them can do that kind of thing.
I did
this before.
That's an old tractor.
Yeah, that is old. Yeah.
67 feet
only.
He put some money in that thing. He covers it up so you can't see what he did to him. That's what that's for.
It sounds pretty good, healthy. I'll tell you that. It's a diesel. I'm putting money on.
Hello. Hello.
A little ways up there. I guess it will. He was babying that. Adding a stock tractor.
No, I mean
yeah.
Changing the way.
Oh,
the
I don't know.
Oh, I ran him up. Jump back up. Something's wrong.
They said it had a carburetor bigger than your head on it. Well, that's what the guy said.
You can go got a chrome shifter. Looks like it from here.
It is.
Looks like, I see it shiny. Looks like a chrome shifter.
MSD box and everything, they said.
All right, gotta get the pack up. It's spitting and sputtering. I don't know, I would like driving that one. It's like you're sitting on the rear end. You're so far down in on the seat.
He lost the weight. Hey, look, it fell to front.
No,
he was bopping.
Man, they wasn't hooked on or something.
They just just slide over.
Heavy.
Yeah, that thing is.
That's probably the reason why I ain't got waist now.
Pulling that sled like it ain't nothing.
They're going.
I know.
They're getting it.
I don't
some levers.
I don't think you're going to slow that tractor down too much. Look at him.
It's still getting it. Blacksmith's starting to roll out.
There he goes. Now he's pulling the wheels.
I think he hit the lever too late. Yeah. They said they were buying all this stuff.
Yeah. Joey told me he's got 10 years of work. 10 years straight of work.
For probably that WSSC job.
Yeah, we've been doing
it. WSSC job.
Well, they got all Baltimore County
already. Oh, see, they didn't have Baltimore County.
We got the Board of Works and all that.
They got Baltimore County now.
Yeah,
plus DC.
We were down all day on that Board of Main breaking down there with Paul.
Oh, yeah, I'm with
okay. Yeah, we got out.
Reclaimer.
Yep.
Steve usually runs that.
Yeah.
But Steve runs that one.
Yeah.
I don't know if Steve's on it. Still drive on.
Jeff Miller runs it. Jeff Miller's running it. Well, they just bought, I think, three more graders.
Oh, yeah, you got to have graders.
Yeah.
Grader, yeah, all the job needs graders. Graders, dozers, and rollers.
Six.
I wonder if they draw a lot more than that. doing?
She took six loads.
Wait a minute, hold on. What'd you just say? Nick! What do you mean he got sick? What'd you do, get rid of him?
No, he's out on the road just watching his truck. That's all he does.
He's not in the office.
No, Donovan's on.
You are. Or when you go to the shop, go to the fuel pump, you go in the bathroom, sit in there for 2 hours.
Yep.
Before you knock and cut the truck running.
Yep.
So you get to cut more hours.
Have you seen that white woman?
No, they he say he's skinny right now. They say.
He's skinny as a rabbit.
This could be at 1 o'clock.
One already came in, another one up there. See that blue trailer all the way up?
Yeah.
Oh, I missed that one coming in.
Yeah, they ain't going to run them until after church.
But one.
They make too much money.
Yeah. They're supposed to start at 1.
Yeah.
Farm class all the way up to 1 o'clock.
Oh, my God, they changed that around.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, you know they fired her.
Yeah, I heard Mel that, but I heard that she's back.
She told Mel to suck her ass right in front of her.
What was the reason why? I mean, what was she doing wrong that they were getting under her skin?
She was just getting mad.
No, I was getting the wrong George. No.
What the hell was going on?
I guess so. He's from Chambersburg.
I hope he's got the right gear.
Yeah. He's got the RPMs up. Doesn't look like he has much weight on the front.
No, he doesn't. See how he raises up for that.
But that's a heavy tractor, too.
Well, he came up a little bit.
I'll make a DVD for you. I don't think he's going too far. Sounds like it's already starting to die down a little.
Yeah.
He's making it, but
yeah, he pushed it in. He got one of them. He got one. I didn't know how to have one. Floating down.
Thank you. Oh, Nate.
I'm sure I didn't run out of batteries today.
Yep, you need juice.
They make one now, it's solar panel.
How would that work?
That would be.
It charges itself from the sun.
What? Charge enough? Then by sun? I mean,
yes,
fast enough like you would electric charging?
No, it does electric too. It does both.
Well, see, he ain't got no RPM. He's pulling a real dead sled right now.
He don't need it neither. That tractor, he's got such low gear. Look how slow it's going.
First time I seen weights for the little small wheels in front.
Yep.
See that?
Yep.
Probably got one of them John, a lawnmower weights.
Nah, they're factory.
They're factory?
Some of them, yep. I've seen them before.
That's the first time I've seen them.
He's the new leader. I put any money on it.
They say it's something higher than 7.
Yeah, that was only like 2 feet at the most, real shallow.
Yeah, small tires, yeah. No tractor tires. So I ain't seen the tractor tires.
Farm all's easy getting it. Air's starting to slow down. You hear it a little bit. Starting to bounce.
He hit that lever just like. You ever been up the Buck? That's no. That's one place I have.
What's that?
Buck, I'm standing in there. Out.
He's first place.
He's at 300, isn't he?
Yep.
I think. He ain't far from 300.
I think that was a full pull.
You think it is? Look.
It's about third place. It's in the 70s.
Oh yeah. I think after certain speeds, I think you've got to have the one. And roll cage. I think you got to have the blanket on the transmission.
Yep, I picked
you
up
the blanket.
I picked up two helmets at the pawn shop for $100 a while back.
What up, bro? $100.
Two helmets, professional helmets.
Right? Oh really?
Yeah. That was a good show. He wasn't afraid of that tractor.
Did you see the bars in front? Look, he's telling him what's all in it.
Yeah.
But these guys don't want to give you what's
in it. They said he was in two pieces. He had tractor. It was not even a week ago. Quit the old tractor. blankets and do computer stuff.
They're slowing down, slowing these boys down.
Taking the power.
Driving that too.
Yep. Come on, go, go.
It's got some weight to it too, that old farm off. And then tractor tires are pretty wide, so as long as he keeps the momentum good on, he'll be alright. I don't hear bogging yet.
Not yet.
I tell you,
yeah.
We're getting rolling.
He's pulling right out through there. There he goes. Starting to pull front wheels.
Nope. He didn't have momentum. He didn't have no speed on that one. Oliver, John Deere, Farmall,
yeah.
Hayes,
and yeah.
Al Chalmers.
And you had Husqvarna or something like that. But they wasn't old as some of these tractors. Yeah. That's the first time I've seen that green and white.
So hold on.
Got some big tractor tires on the front of that.
Does.
I don't think they're stock.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, he's done.
Got him.
Yep.
That's it. He's done.
Doesn't sound good. Hear it?
What is that?
Axle or something sounds like.
What was that to make that click, you know?
Looks like the post tractor out here in the 15,000-pound class is Chris Jensen out of Carolina.
That's real close to me.
Dug a hole.
Digging.
Well, he was at it. I'm.
This weekend, especially today, they provide all of the big trophies here for our farm stock classes.
One right here, one point.
Yeah. If he gets on a little more, gets that speed up.
All right, see what it does.
He's from Thurmont.
He must have this time.
He's a good old boy. He should.